Pennsylvania.
Now to the U.S. House races. Because of redistricting, many of you voted for some new faces tonight.
We begin in the newly created 4th District. You know it. That's York, Adams, and Cumberland counties in the city of Harrisburg. You know it as the old 19th. That is the seat now held by Todd Platts, who is not seeking re-election. And here are the results. Almost all the votes counted, and Republican Scott Perry has won handily, 59%.
News 8's Ed Weinstock joins us now live from York, where Congressman-elect Perry is celebrating his victory at the Yorktown Hotel. Ed.
Good evening to you. On a change in the faces of Congress representing the Susquehanna Valley, Scott Perry is the newly elected congressman-elect from the brand new 4th Congressional District. He says it is a humbling experience. He also says he has big shoes to fill. Coming on your filling right now.
Well, I'm very invigorated, of course, very grateful, very thankful for the voters and for this victory. But we know we have big shoes to fill, and there are enormous, immense problems facing the country. And so we're looking to tackle those challenges immediately.
I asked you if you felt like Jimmy Stewart and that old Mr. Smith Goes to Washington movie.
Well, as you know, I've got some pretty humble roots, and this is really fulfilling and reaching the American dream. And I'm proof positive that it can still be done in America. And that's the great thing about our country.
Final question for you, Mr. Congressman-elect, and that is we have the re-election of President Obama.
Right.
You are a Republican. He is a Democrat. How do you feel about working with a president on the other side of the party lines?
Well, our job is to do the best we can for the country, for our district, for our state. I'm going to do that. We're going to try and find the middle ground, and I pledge to the new president-elect, that I'm willing to listen. I'm ready to do that.
All right. Thank you so much.
All right. Thank you.
It's Congressman-elect Scott Perry of York County. He's on his way to Washington. That's the story from here. Back to you.
All right. Thank you, Ed.